guess I could play knight, but I don't want to play knight because it'd make me look too easy. Maybe I'll pick...
Well, then play deprived. What are you going to go with?
I'll go with depraved. I'm going to be homeless with a club.
That'll be entertaining. I can't wait.
I don't even know the controls to the game anymore. So that'll be also very entertaining. Can you translate the controls in PS... Actually, you know what?
Yes.
Let me just watch this cutscene.
I can do it. I can tell you.
Yeah, let me just watch the cutscene first.
Okay.
There I am, badass Lu Bu coming out like the fucking Terminator, and now I'm homeless with a club.
Okay. Alright, so Square is using items, which I guess is the weapon skill for shields.
Okay, alright, I think I got it now. Let's.
And D-pad is for switching.
D-pad? Oh, switching, okay, gotcha. Oh, a homeless person in front of me. Let's go! Homeless smash! I just smashed a homeless person to death! Now he's swimming. My ability to kill the homeless is very, very... Oh, he hit me, son of a bitch! I thought I hit him first, but then he hit me, that bastard. Well, I thought I was a badass and I could kill the homeless before they hit me, but then, well, he hit me. That was wonderful. Dead end? Let's see what this is. Soul of a deserted corpse. Why is that corpse deserted? Why would they leave him behind? Turn back. Oh, I see that.
Show me your moves.
Hold on, I haven't finished exploring yet.
Yes, that's well, you're going.
But what about this? What is this?
Oh, you actually turned back? No, the turn back path is the optional of enemy.
Oh, this is
going straight is where you need to go.
Oh, I see. That guy is optional. Fighting
yes.
An optional boss as a homeless, that does sound kind of interesting. Alright, let's do this. Homeless Smasher! Oh my god, that was 16 damage! Not good! Not good! Not good! That is no good. And my target... Come on! Come on, let's go. I am the homeless! I will show you my Homeless Smasher! Homeless Smasher! Ooh-yah! No! Oh, what? What the fuck? What is this? It just came out of the ground, shitty ice. Okay, that's fucked. That's fucked. The ice just came out of the ground when I thought the breath was finished. That's fucked, man.
Yeah, I saw.
On, piece of shit camera. Huh? Don't stand up for yourself. Yeah, okay, buddy. Breath. And then roll. Oh, double breath. Now we have our roll. Attack territory. Oh, fuck! Fuck, it wasn't! Okay, this time it's two attack territory. Gotta roll, gotta roll. That was close, that was close, that was close. Shit. Fuck you! Yeah! I am the strong! I am strong and homeless! God damn it, I got greedy for that last attack thinking that I kicked his ass, but nope. He smacks me to the ground, nearly killing me. And then this happened. Well, that was interesting. Yep. That was very interesting. Let's go elsewhere now. I have no health. I'm homeless. And I'm sure that a homeless person will kill me next time he sees me. I should really change the stream name or something. So that's what I will do. I will change the stream. Oh, but there's no safe place here. I don't want to be attacked when I'm trying to... Fuck it. I'll just go to a safe spot and then do it. Oh, fuck! I thought you were a fucking monster, you piece of shit! What the fuck? Everything scares me now when I have, like, no health. Fucking dead homeless body. Ah, yes, yes, I can save. I am safe! Yay! In Kindo! Rested bonfire. Okay, alt tab. Okay, let's go back to being homeless. Alright, now. Where will I go? Age of Empires, Clubman? Ogun? Ah, I see a homeless person down here. I see homeless over there. Plan of attack. There is no plan of attack. There's only... Homeless Basher! Says the homeless. Don't stab me, you stupid homeless person! Homeless Basher! Get out of my streets, you homeless bastard! Oh, look at that homeless guy. He's just holding his head. Clearly, he must be suffering. Let us end his misery with the Homeless Smasher! Ooh-yah! Die, homeless people! Die! Alright, let's see. What's this? A soul. Surely there's no homeless here that'll keep me from picking up my soul. How do I jump in this game? I fucking forgot. That's not jumping. That's not jumping. That's not jumping either. Son of a bitch, I drank an Estus by accident. Just, how do I jump? I fucking forgot how to jump. Homeless Crusher! Yes, the homeless all have brain damage, especially after what I've done to them. Die! Die! How do I jump in this game? I don't know, I should have asked before I... How do I jump? I must go to system message and learn my controls real quick. None of these teach me anything! What the fuck? How do I jump? Please, somebody help! I just want to jump! Oh, maybe this will teach me. L while dashing. Ah, that's right. It's been a while. Okay. Ooh, homeless jump. Really? I did it. Titanite shard. Thank you, homeless man, for giving me this. Lost a bit of health for that shit too. Well, here we are in a shrine full of fucking bloodstain. Whatever could this possibly mean? Let's take a look at this recent bloodstain and see for ourselves. Whoa. Okay, that... that doesn't bode well. he just flew up in the air! Let's see this again. Whoop. Yep, he's finished. Okay, alright, let's see. Here, let me get the sword off of you. I'm so kind and nice. Hey, the sword's gone! Where's my fucking sword? Boom! Boom! Hey, you wanna wake up in front of me? Come on. Roar! Come on! No! Oh. Shit! That was not an opening, huh? No! No! Shit! I couldn't stop my attack! Shit! Shit! Now I'm dead and homeless! Now I have to kill the homeless all over again. Get behind them and stick my fucking club right up their ass!
Yeah, you really do remind me of, like, a villager being pooped out of an Age of Empires 1 town center.
No. They're clubmans. They're clubmans from the barracks.
Oh yeah, the first military unit.
Yes, the first military unit. Shh! Whoa! Shh! First military unit. It sounds so stupid, but it's true.
Yes. You're the progenitor of all modern militaries.
Yes, I am. First, I must run away from him and pick up my soul. Very heroic of you. Let me hammer you for your troubles. Come on, man, I'm just a club man. Don't you think this is a little unfair? No! Don't grab me, bro! I don't want to die. So I saw a bloodstain of someone, I guess he got grabbed, and then he flew up in the air. When I saw that, I immediately laughed.
There's a new comment in your chat. Show me the power of a homeless person.
Shit! Not if I get hit like that, I won't. No! What are you becoming? Shit! I thought I would hit him while he's transforming! But apparently that greed has cost me a little bit of health. Come on, Nightmare, let me see what you've got! Oh my god, that hurts so incredibly much! Fuck you, Nightmare! What is his pattern? I can't read it! I can't read his pattern! Died homelessly.
Oh. You exported error, by the way.
What?
Did you explore the area before the boss, like where you keep?
Yeah. I did the jump.
You also go down the cliffside.
What? There's cliff sides?
Yeah, like, yeah. There's a path down.
Oh well then.
Dodge him like going to him someone did that last time and evade all of his attacks. I guess he means close range dodges.
Yeah. Fuck! I got greedy for an attack! Yeah,
I haven't been watching many of your videos. I switched to porn because it's easier to explain.
Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. I got grabbed like that guy did, but I didn't die because I've got homeless protection.
Oh, that looks so. That's so incredibly rude. Holy shit, how did you survive that?
Because I'm homeless! I have the homeless barrier!
You know why? Because the homeless have nothing to lose.
Yes, probably. Don't stop hitting me! Can't you see I'm homeless? Just stop hitting me! Homeless basher! Homeless smasher! No! I dodged it! Oh my god! Homeless smasher! Ugh! Rogan? Rogan? Shh! See, look, I just wallow him to death with my Age of Empires power. Surely yes. Now I will be promoted into Axeman! You just need to pay 50 food and then I'll become Axeman. Now, what is this cliffside you speak of?
Well, basically you keep going back the way to the bonfire, but instead of going up to the bonfire, you'll just go straight. And then there's another homeless guy there that you kill. And then there's a small winding path that leads on the cliffside. There's some assholes down there.
I see, so...
And an item, I believe.
So in the end, more homeless.
More homeless and an item.
More homeless and an item. Yeah, I see a cliffside now. Let's see, I guess I walk down from here. I don't want to accidentally the entire cliff, you know?
Yes, there's a guy up there, so watch out.
I don't know any guys. They clearly must be homeless. Up, I see them. Yeah, I can't do a side roll to get out of that. So, how do I approach this situation? Let's see. Homeless shout! Yeah, that's unfair. That's fucking unfair. I want to get up to him, but I can't. Homeless bash! Oh my god! Fucking charged up his homeless thrust and countered my homeless basher.
Yes, death strokes poor. He's biding his time until he gets a halberd. He really wants it.
Yes, I even played a deprived just so I can get the right stats for a halberd. This is how much I cared for a halberd. I'm a deprived homeless being. Age of Empires 1 unit. Just so that I have the right stats. Because I'm anal. You know, after
I'm promoted to the medieval times, yes. And then have a halberd.
After I beat that stupid crystal lizard thing, I walked over a corpse, and that scared the fuck out of me. Because by the time I beat the crystal lizard thing, I had like one health. I got greedy for a hit, and it nearly killed me. I literally thought I was gonna finish him, and then he just.
You also got the little item there, right?
I have no idea. Oh, it's like a twinkling titanite? I don't remember what it was, but it was...
I think like a titanite slab or something like that.
Yeah, something like that. Alright, let's go. I need a halberd. I need to buy a fucking halberd. I need to stop being homeless. Alright, good.
Now four people are watching this homelessness. Also, it says that you're playing XCOM 2, which is kind of funny.
I changed it. But you know what? I changed it. But the aliens are homeless. I have you know they were homeless. That's why they came to invade Earth.
I think the guy that you just smacked, I'm pretty sure he was an alien.
See, I don't do that shit that you do. I don't throw fire. I have to go up there, each and every one of them, and individually club them in the head.
Convince them of your homeless ways?
Yes. See, look, that guy by the cliffside, I can't throw fire at him, so I have to go up to him and say hello. Oh man, I just hope I don't fall down as a result. Homeless Crusher! Oh. He fell down to homeless hell.
Homeless hell.
That was so stupid. Why did I say something so stupid? What is wrong with me?
Oh man. Oh, took a dive.
Oh, those were dead homeless people. You know what? I'll check. I'll check. Fucking homeless people pretending to be dead. You can't fool me. You can't fool me. No, 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 what the fuck? Fuck. What the fuck? You're supposed to have died. Oh my god, fuck this wood that was just sitting nearby. Go! You know what? This is for what you just did! I'll stick that club right up your ass! I purposely did that just to do that stupid move. Fucking bastards. Okay, now that that's over, let's go and look at the shrine.
Throwing fire is a cheap way to win.
Well, it is
effective.
Effective, but cheap.
Yes.
Ah. Another one. Well, you're not alone. We are. Give me conniptions, and it have us seek the lords of Cinder and Rip. But we're talking truly.
Collapse.
Don't you think?
Don't you think? Alright, stick the sword here. And see, kids, that's how homeless build fires. That's how the homeless keep warm at night. They stick a fucking fiery sword in a pot.
Welcome to the bonfire. I am a fire. I tend to
like their intro. Remember, Ensemble Studio had like this stone slab with symbols
Then touch
next
the
to a fire.
From...
Yeah, I remember that.
Ensemble Studios, I think.
Let me get a halberd first before I put my points. I know that homeless lady is here somewhere. Ah, I see you! I see you there, you homeless old lady.
She had a home in Dark Souls 2, and now she's homeless.
She had a home, but now it is gone.
I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen one, fetters as I want.
Purchase item. What do you know? There's a halberd. Okay, let's see. Halberd, 16 strength, 12 dex. My halberd. I can buy armor too, so I no longer look homeless.
Oh, there's something else you should know.
What should I know?
Tabletop Simulator is 50% off if you wanna get it so we can play Secret Hitler.
After this, we will. I'll go pick it up. I want to play Secret Hitler. But wait, doesn't Secret Hitler require like a couple more people than just us?
Yeah, we might have to talk people into being quits with us.
Let's see. Should I buy these armor or should I continue to look homeless? What do you think?
Well, just keep an eye on your weight limit. You should be fine. But probably getting some clothes is a good idea. Well, there's that other guy that gives you the master's clothes or whatever, but they just look like different variations of whatever.
But you know what? You're right. Now that you reminded me of this, I will have to go and equip the
homeless. But you can't throw fire, so I'm not sure how you're going to deal with him.
I'll become one of those many bloodstains on the ground. Just you wait.
Oh man, I want to see what he actually does, because I've only killed him in a very cheap way.
Yes, I noticed.
Funny, I actually only found him from that ledge up there, so I still don't know what he actually does or how he fights or anything.
What does a dried finger do? I forgot.
It lets you have three phantoms instead of two, but also be invaded by two black phantoms instead of just one.
Ah, that's right.
I think... Oh, actually it says unlimited use, so I guess you can reuse it as much as you want.
Yes.
But I didn't pick it up.
Why not? It sounds like... Well, then again, we'll probably just be co-oping with just us. Yeah, I guess not.
Plus, I spent my points on leveling up. I even talked to her after leveling up, so...
Oh, that's right. My halberd requires this. Okay, let's see. It was 16 and 12.
I shall predict the mark to love. Very well. Then touch the pig nourished.
16... 12. Wow, I just had enough points to get the halberd. I just have enough points to wear the halberd. That is terrible. It clearly, this means that, you know, the halberd is just meant for me.
Well, it's for wearing the halberd in a single hand. Before, you could have two-handed it.
Oh. I should probably learn the moves of a halberd first, huh? Well, let me save game real quick.
Oh, also check what skill it has.
Oh, good point. Charge. Hold spear at waist and charge at foe. Uses strong attack while charging to extend the length of the charge. How do I check one hand, two hand skills, or are they both the same?
They're the same.
Yeah, I need to practice my moves. Perhaps I should go outside for a second, not hit people accidentally and turn them into the homeless.
Well, thankfully outside there's a never ending supply of homeless people to rehome.
Let's see. Thrust, 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 thrust. Okay, quadra thrust. Swipe. Charge. Okay, wonderful.
If you're wielding it one hand, you might as well equip the shield.
Hold on, I'm testing moves. Thrust, 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 thrust. Oh, helicopter! Double helicopter spin! I remember that move. Done. Okay, I'm now going to use that move.
Halberdier.
Yep. And my pants are on fire. My homeless loincloth is on fire. What happened? What happened? Why is my homeless loincloth on fire?
Because you're Emberman. Beating a boss. Turns you into Emberman.
I see.
And summon helpers.
Okay, well, let's go and go to the area of jumping. Memories of jumping.
Yeah.
Oh, I can examine this. So where are you exactly?
I'm just at the beginning of the next area.
Okay, so all I need to do is just grab all those things and then we can co-op? Ollie cooperation?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, oh. Stone tower.
I did it! I am the homeless champion! Homeless
champion
god!
Champion of the homeless?
Yes. Okay, so... This path leads only to death, pain, and destruction. I can just go to that path regularly though, right?
Yeah, with that warrior, yes.
Okay, well, in that case, I'll go and access the more heightened
lizard
area.
Lizard, and then the ring.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The lizard. I hope I get him. I'm pretty sloppy when it comes to these things.
Yeah, me
especially
too.
With a new...
I ran up to it and smacked it a bunch.
Especially with the new controls that I'm not quite used to yet.
Well, I just hope you don't fall off from the top. That would be really sad.
What the? You can't do this to me! I'm fucking Lupu! Homeless god! Did I pick it up? I don't even know if I did. I saw it for a split second. I guess I picked it up. Piece of shit. Yeah, that would have made me fall. That would have sucked balls.
Yeah, you picked it up. I saw it.
Good. Now I can go and take the other hidden homeless treasures in this area. So if I were to need to catch my pants on fire again, I have to beat another boss?
Use an ember item.
Ember item, okay.
But if I summon you, you die, then you won't lose your fiery pants.
Excellent. Gimme silky! Gimme smooth. Okay, I'm suffering from a memory lapse, and I don't remember where to go from here.
There's one of the beams that ends suddenly and mysteriously, and it's a trap, so you hit it. Take out your anger.
I don't know what this thing wants, but I will just go away now. I have expressed my anger towards that wall, and that wall has given in and opened up.
Has caved.
Yes, it has caved. It has caved to my aggression and opened up. Kind of like a woman spreading her legs. Gotta, you know, use a little bit of aggression. Covetous silver.
A halberd?
Well, instead of a halberd, it'd be my dick. But yes, you're right. Wouldn't want to tear her in half, literally, now.
That guy did that grabbed you?
That was very interesting, I have to say. That was incredibly interesting that I survived that. Oh, fuck! Well, at least I get to see what this says. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. Was there anything on that ledge anyway that I was trying to roll into but clumsily not?
No, there wasn't anything else up there.
Okay. The giant. Here. Yeah, because I want to fight that guy, but I don't know where he is.
Yeah, he's outside and then, from
the- OH MY GOD! Shitty dog, I'll send you to homeless hell! Well...
You found the dog. And other guy is just on the other side.
I just sent a dog into homeless hell. I just want to let you know that. I just want to let you know the importance of such a thing.
I saw it, it looked very funny.
I thought for a second there was some secret passage that I can go through. There's blood stain all over the ground. That's wonderful.
Well, if you find blood stains, you're in the right direction.
Tough enemy ahead. There's homeless people here. Well, time to put the homeless out of their misery because, you know.
Rehome them?
Yes. In hell. In homeless hell. Alright. I hear you're the homeless lord around here. Let us fight.
Oh, yeah! That pathway you killed some homeless. There's items there.
Right, well, let me just defeat the lord of the homeless real quick, because he seems pretty tough. Donk! 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 You know, this reminds me of Dynasty Warriors 4, where I poke people to death. Don't! Don't! Don't!
Someone have, Nubu, do you have some extra brain damage today?
I do have extra brain damage after seeing what... Look at what I'm doing. Is this something that is not brain damage? Don't. All right, look. You have your fireballs?
Toss some wonderful balls of botness on at him, and he's kind of stuck there.
Yeah, that's fucked up. So I assume that he is a superior fighter, that if you were to fight him in melee, you would...
Did you see those
blood
stains?
But become a blood stain?
Yes. If I were to lose my footing here...
I have my books! I am now a master!
Did not turn into a bloodstain.
I did not turn into a bloodstain! What top enemy? There's no top enemies here at all! I don't see anything! No, nope. Instead, now I am the Lord of the Homeless! Woohoo! Dude, I'm so impressed by myself with what I just did. I don't even know what to say.
Yes, you're the homeless master.
The homeless master.
Wearing the clothes of a master.
Yep, I'm the homeless master now. There's nothing they can do. Well,
color me impressed with homelessness.